go uphill, dude, just walks away. On the downhill, she has to fight, but she's pretty quick. She doesn't get dropped very much on the single track, if at all, with her little shortcuts. And then on the wide open fire road, man, she can hit it, but just not for that long. I know Cabin 89 has some really high speed sections. She always gets pissed off, but she hauls ass. I try to keep, try and keep her from overdoing it. Yeah, only on that wide open section. And she only loses about 30 seconds. And everywhere else, she's actually faster than us. She could take the shortcuts down or Cabin and totally beat us. We're on Skyline Fern Trail right now. Had a pretty good block of